Hello friends, my name is Sushant Duri. In association with Rejoice Wellness, we are back again with a new exercise video. So our today's exercise is going to be step ups. Step ups is the easiest and the functional exercise which we practice in our day-to-day life. It is also a lower body strengthening exercise and also has a cardiovascular benefits. So let's start with it. So here in step ups, I have used a stool. We can use any object at our homes, such as sofa, bed, chair or steps. Make sure the height of the object is not above your knees. Stand upright in front of a step pole. Take a deep breath. Step up with your right foot. Land on both of your feet and return back to the normal position. Use alternate legs to step up and step down. Make sure while stepping up and stepping down, your body weight is on your heels and not on your toes. So those who have knee related or joint related issues, they will use small step boards at the initial stage. As they progress, they can increase the height of the step boards. Beginners and intermediates both will do 3 sets of this exercise. At an initial stage, beginners will do 20 repetitions and intermediates can extend up to 30 repetitions in each set. So stay tuned for our upcoming exercises. Till then, stay home, stay safe and stay fit.